We had some workshops about the 10 stages of genocide. We spoke with an actual Holocaust survivor, which was also very, well, moving, I guess I should say, because to hear, you know, from somebody's viewpoint what happened when they actually experienced it firsthand, that was very sad, but also informative.